The Android SDK can be downloaded at android.com. Browsing this website, you should select on the bottom the Learn More link for developers, and here on top you can find the SDK tab where you can download the Android SDK. Let's accept the terms and start the download. Once the download complete, we can start the installation. Let's first take that file into another folder to keep things a bit more organized. Let's extract it. Once we have the folder created, we can now start using this SDK.